creatures.
Warning. Energy contamination detected. Demonic breach detected.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at not safe level. Not yet, anything.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to deliver pure...
Safe levels.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Set up a portal device at the tomb.
possible.